inspired elements. Watch for Alyssa's spins and especially her spiral step sequence. These are exceptional elements for her.
And you can add Alyssa Szczesny to the long list of people who are smarter than I am. As not only is she a sophomore at Bowling Green University, as she mentioned, majoring in international studies, but she's there on a full academic scholarship.
She was a replacement at Skate America last year and this year. She is making a huge splash in the skating world. Could she be on the Olympic team? She opens with a spin, a death drop. Watch the changes. Twisting her arm now, the edge, the donut. That's how you get points. Now a difficult combination. Triple Lutz, double toe loop. Very nice. She did a triple-triple at Skate America. I think she's going for grades of execution here instead of the difficulty.
She's always staying involved with her music. Her facial expression is appropriate. Look at this spiral sequence, the flexibility, the rond de jambe en l'air, and the beautiful spiral position. Holding each shape at least 3 seconds so it has full impact in a Buhlmann position here, showing great flexibility. The jump that she fell on at Skate America, but not here, solid.
Signs of the travel woes that she had. I mean, she just got here, but she seems like she's very comfortable out there. And this spin, this layback spin, just watch her turn and now reach back and pull up into a Buhlmann.
I find her skating so refreshing. She looks like she's enjoying herself. She's very composed, trying to manage school, skating, the travel. A lot of respect for this young lady.
Well, Alyssa Szczesny said that her performance at Skate America was one of her best. She may have just one-upped herself.
Here's her triple X double toe. Not the highest in the world, but she gets a nice ride out there. And watch this layback spin. The side position. As she increases her speed, by pulling her leg in, she gets actually a special feature from the judges, which adds to the difficulty. The checklist, all perfect checks. She's our first perfect score. She's a college student right there. This is her midterm. She passed with flying colors. I think it was a good job on the triple Lutz double toe as well.
Well, she needs a score of 52.13 to take the lead. Her personal best of 52.82 was set at Skate America this season and off to a great start. 31.9 on the technical elements and the program components, 26.64. A new personal best for Alyssa Szczesny, 58.54, and that puts her in the lead.
She's there with her coach, Julianne Berlin. That's exciting.
So Sisney, as things stand.